Office laser printers use a laser beam to create an electrostatic image on a drum. The drum is then coated with toner, which adheres to the charged areas, creating the printed image.